Thank you, and I give the call to Member for Menzies.
Deputy Speaker, three quarters of a century ago, Robert Menzies set out his political philosophy in a series of radio presentations, since known as the Forgotten People broadcasts, after the one that he delivered 75 years ago tonight. Menzies' creation of the Liberal Party was born of long and often bitter experiences over decades. At first a nationalist member in Victoria and the Australian parliaments, he became a cabinet member in the United Australia government of Joseph Lyons. The UAP was a device constructed to join the popular Joe Lyons with the nationalists, one appealing to the masses, the other controlled by big business, a marriage of convenience supported in part by Jack Lang's destruction of Labor. Lyons' achievement was to drag the nation out of the Great Depression through spending restraint and debt reduction, but his relationship with Menzies was often strained, leading the latter to resign from the cabinet. Central to Menzies' philosophy was a reflection that it was the middle class that was the backbone of the nation, but were unrepresented in the Australian polity. As he said, salary earners, shopkeepers, skilled artisans, professional men and women, farmers, and so on. These are the principles to which the party has subscribed: free enterprise, lower taxes, less burden on small business, support for families raising children, a strong defence force, and a commitment to a shared culture. The values of the forgotten people are ones which it falls on every generation of Liberals to ask: who are the forgotten people today, and how do we best serve them?